Hi guys, welcome to my show, Sam, 2020 predictions. Let's go. Nice one. See what it is. Let's go. Here we go. Nice one. Zoom up. Is MVP parkour United Championship. Smash to Queen Wrestlers, Epic Parkour to Centennial, Epic Parkour to Tiny, Parkour for the win here. Parkour for the win. Yep. All thanks. Smash 2. And Randy Orton's twins will have his hair match. Dustin match. Epic, and he wants to win, he wants to win this match, square and square, yep, now what's next? And he wants to win there, that's my pick, now what's next? Yep. Now, let's see what's next on the card. Let's see what's next. Okay. Is Asuka and Bray with SmackDown Women's Championship? Epic, Bray to Tania, Bray is great, Bray is talented, Bray is on the SmackDown brand, Bray is hitting her belt here. Bray will retain her against Asuka, Bray will win the match. Now, what's next? The Fiend needs that back. The Fiend will win this match, fair and square, with the Mandible Claw and Braun. The Fiend will win the best back. He has to. Watch that. Oh, thanks. It's loading now. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah. And Jordan was too much now. To do eternity. To the big wrestler. The big guys. And Jordan does. And it was also. And Jordan wins the match. And Jordan will win. Come on, got this. Okay. I say bye. 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 Bye